Hello, my name is Jordan Casson, and in this video I will be demonstrating how to make a Dowel connector. You can access your connectors library by right-clicking an item inside connectors in the task pane and then clicking edit. Once edit has been clicked, the interface will come forward, allowing for connector creation. The connectors library interface is where you can manage your libraries. Your connectors library can be organized into libraries and subfolders. For example, this mortise and tenon folder shown on screen. To create a new item in your library, use the New Items button located at the top left of the interface. This will activate a menu where you can create libraries, folders, or connectors. In this example, I am going to create a library for video content connectors. At this point, I am ready to create the Dowel connector in the connector video library. To create a connector in a library, you can right-click on the library and select New from the list. The New Item drop-down will appear, allowing you to select Dowel. This will create a new Dowel in the connector video library. Now the Dowel has been created, parameters must be inputted to drive its size. In a Dowel, you can input parameters such as the depth of the gap between the end of the Dowel and the hole. You can input the length of the Dowel, which I am going to set to 10 mm. You can input the diameter of the Dowel, which I am going to set to 5 mm. And also, you can set an offset from the center if required. Part and assembly models can also be loaded into a connector to be brought in as hardware. To load a component as hardware, click the part symbol at the top of the interface, then click the open button further down. This will bring forward the open dialog where you can browse to the model you wish to use as hardware. The connector is now complete. On screen is a demonstration of the connector being tested with a frame. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video.